To celebrate new Star Trek series, let's look at Star Trek Game on NES, the 25th anniversary. On PC, it's exciting adventure game, but if I remember right on NES, it's kind of more action thing. Think I might try this one once before, maybe even made video, who can tell. It is based on the exciting series of Star Trek. Nice big characters for intro. Probably just later Wars Cookiness too. Ironically, he looks like zombie. Pandar. Slightly more hairy skin color. Got the wine toast lithium crystals. I guess this is good time to mention that the first three episodes of Star Trek Discovery were like... No joo. And the fourth episode was shit. Note the animated grass and leaves. Really beautiful. That seems like a dunker rose plant. Think that did it. Get the plant before it can suit you. It can shoot quite a vast, it seems. Cannot avoid the shooting plant. Also, your friends can take damage, it seems. Wonder when you die. Think that was wrong. Good plant. Maybe you can carry more of them for later use. Possibly help the drops. They get shot backwards. It's not good. That should be more powerful phaser against the plants. There's the plant. Maybe it can be used in a puzzle. There's Monkey Man. It's got also a black cat. Can't shoot the man. This is not the old Star Trek's way. The cat cannot be talked with more of them. I guess it's nice to see the swamp beast, then we can probably shoot. Yep. this kind of interesting. Take until the same things. There has to be something in one of the houses. More of the chocolate dancers. This is a nice walking animation though. Looks like a man of importance. The school staff. I know they are called shooting plants. Classic name. Think I solved the puzzle. Pointless sarjas. Now King's Quest 3 had a black cat. It was a nest beast. More pointless sarjas. Now this is starting to be like a JRPG. Yet I have to wonder about the pointless town wide. There might be some more important stuff. Or maybe even a shop for improved plasters. Probably not. At least in JRPGs, the people have different things to say instead of the two lines. On the other hand, the things they have to say are completely pointless. At least the plants now die with the full power. It's good. Believe these are the blood forms. Also known as leeches. The music of this game irritated me slightly. This stupid bloodworm still hurt me, even though I have the plant medicine to stop the bloodworms from attacking me for pointless area. At least this one wasn't a dead end. Maybe we will soon see a plant beast. It looks like something else, maybe a temple with the dilithium crystals. Vicky is a prospect that excites me greatly. I bet the key is in the town. This